Sadie-May. There's Sadie-May or Bijan Freeze. And Hot Rod Lincoln. Hot Rod has a lot of barnyard friends. His best friend is Rocky the Goat. Kelly is from Pitt Meadows, where her horse Hot Rod Lincoln lives on the family's hobby farm. This is Hot Rod's and Kelly's first show season together. And Kelly's first year's at PNE. And the second time Hot Rod's been here. Tack on 5 seconds. Ooh, hang on tight. Here we go. Gotta hang on to the steering wheel. Going around taking the senior group there. As we get ready, as the horse comes around, here goes Sadie-May. Sadie goes up and over. Now we go through the weave poles. What? Oh, keep going. Okay, up. Through the tunnel. Up and over the jump. Through the tunnel. And up through the tire. Let's go through the tunnel. And up over the teeter-totter. Maybe not. Let's try this again. You want me to wear it? Okay, down we go. Through the chute. And lay down. Lay down.
Good dog.
Tompkins now from Eagle Tree Equestrian Center in Vancouver with a horse named In the Spotlight. 15-year-old horse. And our dog is Darwin. Shetland sheepdog, get them ready. Well, this is just easy, ready to go. And off goes Darwin. Rene Hughes, the handler. Yeah, well, agility trial champion has qualified for the 2007 Nationals, and you can see why. Up and over and through, and a blistering time, you gotta lay down. Down, good dog. All right, Anthony Lathion in from the Bit O'Luck Stables in Kamloops, BC, riding a 6-year-old horse named Aletto Z, also known as Hobbs. 6-year-old Canadian warm blood gelding. As they come around, and here we go. There we go, here goes Darwin. Watch Darwin, you saw him just a moment ago. Zippity-doo-da, through the wheat bowls, and around we go, flying through the air, and around, through, through, up, down, through, and down, down.
Good dog.
Number 998, Maverick and Ben. In fourth, Team 1297, Ginger Snap the horse, Abby the dog. In third, the Horace Aletto Zed and Darwin. Great job they did. In second, number 919 Casino, the horse Jake is the dog. And the winner of the PNE 2007 Dog and Pony Show, way to go to 964. In the spotlight, and Darwin. Congratulations, let's hear it for all the competitors here this evening. You did a great job. And thank you very much to the folks from the Matsui Flyball and Agility Club. That was a lot of fun. And again, if you'd like to find out more about flyball and agility, we invite you to talk to some of the folks here or come on out to the Abbotsford Fairgrounds Monday evening, I believe it is. It's when they do their shows, their practices, and they do have a game drop. It's a lot of fun. Well, that is a wrap for our program in the Agra-Dome for this evening. My name's Roy Hapley. Have a great day here at Safeway Park Country at the fair at the PNE.
He's going to put him in the victory lap. That's cute.